already subscribed to the channel and ring that bell for notifications. And don't forget to also leave a comment and a like on the video down below. Tell me what you think of the series and share us on social media. It is always appreciated. So, we are going to find that alien distress call, or whatever it is, that alien call. The server headed to now, and as you can see, we've upgraded the Seatruck. We can now drop down to 650 meters. So that's a Mark II upgrade on there. And that is a massive difference. We were at 300 before. That more than doubles how far we can go. So that's fantastic.
Hello? Is someone there?
In a manner of speaking. We're running out of time.
What is all this?
Seeking emergency storage medium.
I can help you better if you show yourself.
If we could show ourselves, we would not need storage.
You mean you don't have a physical presence? Are you one of them? An architect?
Storage medium identified.
We will be lost unless we find a new host. Can you help?
Can you use my PDA for storage?
You are not with the grip from before. Your cybernetic components bear their signal.
Altera? No, my equipment is, borrowed.
It will have to do.
Fascinating. Okay, so we found, somehow. Okay. Fire. Jump. Stop. Oh, tell me we're stuck. Go up this side here. That's the way we came in. Right? looks that way, so I guess we gotta go over that way. Okay. Won't buy it. So we found ourselves a weird alien voice in this weird alien cave. Let's check it out. Maybe this guy can help us figure out what's going on. Find an endless source of it in the first game. That was so cool.
How long have you been stored here?
Longer than that.
Warning. Sanctuary power. Critical.
Our data can be downloaded from the terminal. We may speak more once the transfer is complete.
Yes, okay. Hurrying.
How do you feel?
Why do you sound like you're inside my head?
The facility identified hospitable capacity within your cerebral cortex.
You are in my head? I offered you my PDA! Get out!
Oh no. Does your kind perceive a boundary between cybernetic and organic components?
My mind is not a component!
You sound angry. We will allow you a moment to process.
Don't you go silent on me. Hello? This is not happening. That's the explanation. It's not happening.
Oh, Robin, it's happening. In fact, it already happened. Now what the hell do we do? We got an alien on our head. That was unexpected. Talk to us for a little while. Anything else we can scan in here? Don't see any resources of any sort. Alright, well, let's keep going.
We understand this arrangement is undesirable to you.
You're not real. Go away.
To go, we require a suitable body for transfer.
Why do you keep saying we? How many of you are there?
One of us and all of us. We do not think of ourselves as individual, distinct.
Why don't you start by telling me who you are?
You may append your seed code to my species designation. Please call me Al-An.
My whole life I've been dying to meet a sapient, spacefaring alien up close, and you're telling me your name is Alan?
Is it insufficient?
No, it's fine. It's perfect. Where are you from, Alan?
Your kind calls us architects.
A precursor race. But what are you doing here?
That is a long story. Perhaps you would prefer to focus on the construction of a new storage medium to which I may transfer.
Yes. Fine, absolutely. How do we get you out of my head?
I have added the information to your data bank. You will need to find the necessary components.
Any idea where I can find them?
It is unclear. I have been disconnected from my network for so long, I cannot locate the coordinates.
Dive suit, so we're wearing that now. Which would be a huge help. So that gives us a little protection from getting attacked, you know, we won't lose as much health when we get hit by something. So that's a beautiful thing. Storage on the ship itself. Yeah, so yeah. Now I see why. It's a whole other unit that we'll have to add to it just so we can store stuff. Not ideal, but you know, not bad. At least we'll have the ability to store on here. So let's see. Cyclops, and they kind of made this machine that's a little bit of both that is customizable by the different parts, so it's basically as big as you want it to be based on which parts you need. We stopped, as cool as it was, oh my god, it was a monster. The thing was so big, you know. Couldn't get it into smaller places and all that stuff. A ship like this.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
It'll be much easier because, you know, we can just put the components we want on there if we just want the fabricator or just want the storage, something like that. We'll have it. Because air islands, all we're going to include, you know, we don't need the other modules, so it'll be a smaller deal. This is awful. Getting through here. So, you know, so you'll have a smaller vehicle than the entire huge Cyclops that you were stuck with before.
New creature discovered.
We have something that requires a crap ton of diamonds to build. I think we're pretty good on them for a while. What's our sea truck? How's it doing? Let's do a little right there. So we got some architect components to put together. Alright, so now we can build the aquarium module, the fabricator module, and the storage. Sweet. Let's still build the monster. Thank you.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Recipes. So 3, 6 lead all together. And we don't have enough. All right, so first things first, we're going to have to go get some lead. Look at the amount of diamonds we got. That's insane. More iron cubes. Good stuff there. I guess we'll have to move the gold over to here. Got lots of gold now. Triops, let's go ahead and throw him in with the other fish. Suture. Oh my gosh, so it is kind of a like a sarco. I guess we can scan these guys now. Easily. Scan him easily. Out.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
That leaves us a couple more pieces. Okay. Last steel ingots, we're going to need three. We'll put those into those again. I know I should know this by now. Regular ingots and two lithium, so I need six lithium. And I have it. Pretty sure I got, yep, got three of these. One, two, three. Gold, two coral. Should have all that. wrong, Coral. No. That sucks. So, let's go ahead and change what we're searching for here real quick.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Thank you. Let's build some serious upgrades for our truck. Let's shut this off first, though.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Crap, I'm dying.
Cannot build here. Must be constructed in deeper water.
I think when you hit fish, they automatically go into it, but up to a certain size, of course. I don't remember how it works exactly, but it's kind of neat because you have a place now to, you know, if you're out running around, grab a couple fish, throw them in there, and if you want to, you know, bring them home to put them in your alien containment, you got it. If you need to cook them up, you know, you got a fabricating unit now, you got them. So it's kind of cool either way. So let's connect that puppy right here. So now we're inside of it, so. Eight fish. I don't know if that's eight per side. We'll have to check it out. Got a couple storage lockers now. One, two, and three. Four, five. Oh, sweet. There's five lockers in there. That's nice. Got a fabricating unit, a locker, and that's nothing. And then here we have our pilot thing, and this will let us disconnect the modules in one shot. Pretty freaking cool. ride and see how it goes. So now that you get in, it no longer automatically just seats you, which you can control. You gotta take a little time and get set up. So that's cool. I don't know if it uses more power. Oh, look, we got a little train up top there showing us exactly what's in it. Let's try to run into some fish.
Will this help us build you a body?
I do not know what we will find. I just know it is important.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
So what is it? So we got that one already, and we got that one. Here's where we want to go next. Since he located that, where is it? It's this way, and it's also too far. Let's take a look at it. God, we even got a penguin. That's funny. Okay. All right, so it looks like we're gonna have the third year into this. It's gonna be a little hard to maneuver, so this crap that we got.
New creature discovered.
Where is it? Can I see it? Oh, it's further down, that's why. Okay. Try it again from a different angle. Sight.
The sea monkeys have changed their tune.
Here it is.
What you found is more than just an artifact. It will help me follow the traces my people left on this planet.
I'm glad it could help.
I know you would still prefer me to have a corporeal form of my own.
Well, yes.
If you continue searching, I may regain some of my connection to the network, piece by piece.
Alright, found the alien artifact, that's good. Now we need to find the GTFO from here. Probably some wasn't that sweet. Alright, we're near the cave system. And yeah, we're not too far from the sea truck. Alright, cool. There's these guys again. The whole fish. Spinnerfish. Subnautica Below Zero. As always, I'm Captain Beefy with the Game Vault. If you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel, ring that bell for notifications, and don't forget to leave